From Daily Forex, this is Chris taking a look at the euro and the pound. And as you can see, the euro initially rallied during the trading session on Friday, but ran into trouble here right at the 50-day EMA, forming a perfect shooting star. So I think we're going to reach down towards 110, possibly even lower again. ECB underwhelmed, so the euro rose, and then I think people came back to their senses and started selling again. British pound has spiked again. We're right at the 125 level. This is an area I will be watching for signs of exhaustion. Certainly don't have it yet. Break above 126 brings in the 200-day EMA. That could be an interesting level as well. I don't think the Brexit drama is quite over. I think this is a lot of short covering. One would have to think that there's a really good chance between now and October 31st something bad happens. So I'm kind of just waiting for that at this point. If we break above and close above the 200-day EMA on a daily chart, then you can start to think about other trades. But really at this point, this, although impressive, has now entered an area where there should be a lot of order flow.